What'd you say? You're casting on YouTube?
Asshole!
Oh, it's pretty cool. The Halloween event for Rainbow Six Siege.
Hey, I'm looking for Christina Cromwell. Any idea where I could find her?
Here's what I know.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Alright, search.
It doesn't seem like this is a Skell uprising. Even docile since we got here.
Something's
shit,
up.
It doesn't work, Leo.
Keep looking.
Well, cause there's already something.
It doesn't seem like this is a Skell uprising. You've been.
Shit.
Soccer picture? I mean, with like, it's not a soccer, but it's like, is that you in like a, No, it's not you. Is that your picture? Yeah, this isn't you then.
Dr. Christina Cromwell. My name is Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Aurora. I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive? Oh. I mean, Ayanna Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Aurora. But we need your help.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than... Well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe, they're now keeping us prisoner.
There's a big difference between surveillance to keep people safe and being a totalitarian peeping Tom.
Yeah, yep. I can't object to that sentiment.
Look, now Jay thinks he could take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Aurora and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
It's not like laggy, like the thing. It just the game looks like shit. Or that's the way it just looks. That's the way it is.
You're in my personal space. not another one.
What the hell?
If it's... Yeah.
This game looks really shitty.